All right, you guys might have noticed that in all of my bios on social media, it says family first and then business. You might have also seen some of the posts that I've done where I tell you that I get up at 6 a.m. every morning, that I go straight to work, and that I don't come home until midnight, that I fall asleep within 8 minutes. You know, so when I say family first, think of it like a pie chart. And I spend the first percent of my time with my family. The other 99% of my time, I spend at work. So when I say family first, it's not that I'm literally spending any time with my family, okay? Because I'm not, I assure you. I'm working all the damn time. But that first percent, that first and only percent, that is family time. So that's what I mean when I say family first. Show of hands, who here puts their family first? All right, well, I guess it's just me then.